Oh my goodness, I have the sweetest big guy for you. This is Teddy. He's just a big teddy bear. His ID number is A4789565, and he is a Belgian Malinois, a gorgeous one at that. We think he's about 5 years old, and he came in actually as an owner surrender on January 6th because a dog of this size, they said, was too much responsibility for them. He is 82 pounds, but he's 82 pounds of love and goodness. He's just a gentle giant. He sees another dog right now he wants to go say hi to. He is really mellow, which is an awesome quality for such a big dog. He's just very easy to handle. He walks very easy on leash. He's good with other dogs. He is just an amazing big guy. If you're looking for a big guy that's not like, you know, a lot of big guys are strong and take a lot of strength. This guy is just like pretty easy and mellow. We think he would make a fabulous family dog, an awesome dog to have in a single family home. And he would look like a good protector, although he's mellow and friendly and awesome. You know, just if you're walking around, hopefully people will not mess with you. Because he's got that fabulous look about him, but he's just a sweetheart. Look at this gentle giant sweet baby. So come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and please meet Teddy. He's a big teddy bear and he wants to go home with the family. Right, Teddy? Yes. Bye-bye, Teddy. You're awesome. Look how beautiful you are. Oh, and he sat for us a couple times. We don't know if he knows commands, but we definitely think he's eager to learn and to please for sure. He's sniffing some dogs. Bye, Teddy.